Planet Earth is my name. I've been here for eons, long before you. And long after you, I will stay. I'm your Mother Earth.
The very womb
you keep destroying.
But only you تقومون بتدميره.
When the fallout of your actions
ونظراً لأفعالكم تأتي هذه والتغيرات والتي تؤثر على الكوكب.
Your promises to me?
هل تتذكرون وعودكم؟
Do you remember the chances I gave you?
هل تتذكرون؟
I'm very patient with you. Always giving you multiple chances to take action. But you never do. Look what you did to me, to my air, lands, and seas. To my mammals, birds, and trees. Look at the ruins, for which you alone are responsible. I'm bleeding with pain, with deep scars to my beauty, and to your humanity. You've become more eager to steal, to hurt, to fight, to neglect, to coerce, to torture, and to kill. Do anything and everything, than to take care of me, your mother. That I own my decision to regain my blue skies, clean air, and clear water. If I wanted to, I can put you all under lockdowns. I can force you all to stay at home until you learn to take care of me. I can show you now that change is inevitable. You humans are the only ones who will suffer, and I will continue to exist. All what you've been through was only a friendly warning that your actions will not lead you anywhere but to your failure. But as your loving mother, whose love to you is unconditional, I still want you stronger, safer, wealthier, happier and wiser. I want to help you, if only you listen. Dear humans, please wash your hands of your old actions and bear in mind that the same actions will not lead to different results. Sons and daughters, begin a new chapter with a safer future for generations to come, who hopefully will be more humane to me than you.